Back to Cabal Vision HD. Features a human team. They're adaptable and tasty, but they can't always specialize to the degree that you can.
Here's some friends.
The team have possession. About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Look, Twinkle Toes there.
That one's got fists bigger than ham joints.
Now that's a real mess. Wasn't this player better before? Thank you.
this formation gives them a safe progression. It's gonna be hard to make them lose the ball. Nothing better than hitting someone smaller than you, Jim.
It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unbeaten. But this time, no miracles.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt.
Ha! I was just getting born! Jeremiah Cool always said, superior skills prevail.
He won't leave him alone anytime soon. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. One more step and...
On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry.
That player is so close to a world of hurt. The fans are so am I. Just one more step. forward as we mean to go on.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. Oh, I'm excited, Jim.
I've seen mushrooms that look smarter than that. On the ground, the coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Scooping up the ball with the opponent so close. Impressive.
That player is looking rather smug for remaining upright. Pride comes before the fall.
They've smacked a player to relieve his team. Well done.
Sometimes the underdog wins. What was that? Will the big one manage to lay out an opponent of half his strength? Painful. Thank you.
It's like putting an onion. Remove the layers before you get to the good stuff.
Short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
Remember, you need balls to score. Well, they had to retreat a little. It was getting dangerous. Good defensive block. I like this. The dung is about to hit the fan. Some defensive pressure gathering. Because two big guys is always better than one. Put pressure on the ball. Can't argue with that. That's it. For the ball carrier. Take them down.
This player should be brain transplanted. Thank you. Apparently, this thing forgot his hands in the changing rooms. Attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. It was time. Not far from the end zone.
You can return to the slaughter. The smaller the team, the harder it is to score. We need to find replacements. This is indeed a vital kick. The team scores in deadlock.
True, Jim. It's time for one of the squads to step up and be a winner. Good boy. You've done a good job. Now go watch the end of the match from the bench.
With arms like tree trunks, there is only going to be one result in that spot. The bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
Smack! It reminds me of the famous story of Nurgling and the Great Unclean.
But this time, no miracles.
Thank you. Apparently, it's more difficult than it seems. Riding around on the ground. Lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right?
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing. Unity is strength. That bell is down. Sorry, let's take a quick look at that bell. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. He'll be out for some time. Fine. That's a dangerous place to be.
That player better go.
Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. Nice. Very nice.
They're gathering around that lone player. Like halflings round a sandwich. Get in their face!
Fair fights can be so overrated. There's always room in sport for a scrap like this. There's a way with the fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. Strength, I guess. Go, big guy. Trample all over.
Sometimes he's the underdog.
Come on, guys, together! With fists flailing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
A key in the struggle between Brain versus Brawn. Brain wins. Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. Bugs bite? Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right away. Guy leave his brain in the dugout again? A strike made with force. What's happening down there? They're going to spend time on the bench. Ticking. The final whistle is moments away, and yet the score is in deadlock.
head play.
Off-timed it anyway.
I'll say, I was getting bored and rigid than your last girlfriend.
A few of the knocked-out players return to the action.
Two players down is hard to come back from. He'll need some subs. Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away.
I don't understand why super weapons are still banned. All the pleasure they bring to the spectators. In fact, they should be compulsory.
They've picked up the ball. I suppose I should say something memorable or funny here.
Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away? That's it. Force them back and then pow!
Last-minute touchdown, which will save the game and probably